A ruler comes in different length. The first ruler seen can measure length up to 15 centimeters. The second ruler seen can measure length up to 30 centimeters. But a ruler cannot measure all objects. Ruler is used to measure only short length objects such as pencil, stick, notebook, duster, comb, etc. A measuring tape is used to measure long things.